It's a great pleasure and privilege for me to address this distinguished audience at the inaugural ceremony of the second National Youth Summit 2018. An important step in this summit is the launching of two guidebooks titled Forum Theatre Learning Manual and Engaging Learning Manual for Teaching Pluralistic Values for Youth in all three official languages in Sri Lanka. Personally, it's a great pleasure for me to work as the chairman of the expert review committee for the Forum Theatre Learning Manual with the other committee members and Sri Lanka Development Journalist Forum team. This review committee was comprised not only theatre educators and professionals, but individuals who have a genuine belief in need of establishing the right for everyone to exist in dignity, who have a belief in solidarity and who believe in power of the theatre as an effective tool for positive social change. As I said, the launching of this Forum Theatre Learning Manual would be a great benefit for the Sri Lankan youth. This culminates the 5 years involvement in the Forum Theatre by SDJF, though it's Sri Lanka Forum Theatre Programme. But in addition to it, this learning manual is a significant landmark in Sri Lankan theatre culture and in the theatre education field. It's true that various dramatists and theatre groups are involved in this specific theatre genre at the moment. But this is a very first Sri Lankan publication on the Forum Theatre. Moreover, a few years ago, even I was involved in an attempt to introduce and promote Forum Theatre practices in Sri Lankan government schools as a powerful and effective educational tool. But this attempt was failed mainly due to the lack of proper teaching learning materials, especially for drama and theatre teachers. In this context, the learning manual is a significant contribution for the Sri Lankan theatre education field, from secondary schools to universities. The genre of Forum Theatre was introduced by the revolutionary Brazilian dramatist Augusto Ball. As any change in any form of artistic creativity is directly bound to its socio-political context, this theatre genre was originated out of the volatile Latin American political arena of 1970s. As a political activist, Ball identified, believed, and tested the power of theatre for social change. He used Forum Theatre to empower powerless segments in his society. Theatre to empower, he realized how it gives people an opportunity to critically look at powerlessness and to explore alternatives and solutions to community issues. How it can be used as a potential tool for transforming conflict and creative problem solving. Boal named this his specific use of theatre as theatre of the oppressed. Although Boal used theatre of the oppressed to address political issues, it's a versatile technique that can be used for address other social issues such as poverty, domestic violence, drug abuse, environmental pollution, etc. Therefore, it's a tool that is flexible to address anything and everything. The core essence of theatre of oppressed is a stimulating theatrical rehearsal for real-life social issues that deprives the community. It was invented through collections of creative techniques, games, and practices that paved the way to educators, students, dramatists, interested individuals, and communities to transform their actions within contemporary situations. Following unique characteristics of the Forum Theatre clearly shows its social significance, stimulating freedom of expression, addressing injustice, stimulate collective desire to explore alternative action, stimulate solutions, shifting power back to the people, people-driven and participation, versatility of its form. According to Boal, every human being is a self-contained theatre actor and a spectator in one. We have the ability to look into our actions. We can alter our change them to produce an impactful outcome that would benefit the world. Thereby, Forum Theatre is created recognizing every human's innate characteristic of taking action while observing themselves in action. theater is a form of knowledge. It should and can also be a means of transforming society. And it can help us build our future rather than just waiting for it. Then the question arises, how can this be done? For this task, he had to transform the traditional relationship between the stage and the audience, or between the actor and the spectator. By introducing the concept of spectator, he broke the invisible wall between actors and spectators. In here, the traditionally passive role of the spectator is transformed into an actor. Thereby, spectator took the center stage in order to change the outcome of the play. Dear ladies and gentlemen, let me quote directly from Augusto Boal himself. Boal says, "In the forum theater, no idea is imposed. The audience, the people, have the opportunity to try out all their ideas, to rehearse all the possibilities, and to verify them in practice, that is, in theatrical practice. It is not the place of the theater to show the correct path, but only to offer means by which all possible paths may be examined. The spectator actor practices a real act even though he does it in a fictional manner. Within its fictitious limits, the experience is a concrete one. Forum theater, as well as these other forms of people's theater, instead of taking something away from the spectator, evoke in him a desire to practice in reality the act he has rehearsed in the theater. The practice of these theatrical forms create a sort of uneasy sense of incompleteness that seeks fulfillment through real action. Ladies and gentlemen, here lies the social significance of the forum theater, and also it expresses the essence of this forum theater learning manual too. To cope with complicated problems posed by social, cultural, economic and political developments of the modern world, contemporary youth needs innovative initiatives. A widely accepted fact is that the forum theatre genre, with its versatility and adaptability, can play a significant role in such initiatives. I strongly believe that this forum theatre learning manual fulfills a long-term needed knowledge gap and would be a great benefit and guidance for Sri Lankan youth. Thank you very much.